Uh-oh. What is that? What is that? What is that? Yeah.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. And if you're new here, my name is Slap. I do a lot of jetty fishing, looking for kingfish, jackrabbit, bull reds. But today, we're going to fish fast to fish for Texas pompano. We are going to be using breakaway rod, HGX and GDX, pompano rigs, fish bite, and dead shrimp for bait. And today's date is March 5. Technically, pompano should not even be here. But with the water temp, clean water, pompano come closer. Without further ado, make sure you hit the subscribe button, turn that notification bell so you won't miss any action.
Something was pulling. Did he got it? Oh yeah, he is in there. Is it or the seaweed? If it's a seaweed, then well, it's just how it goes. No, maybe a fish. Yeah, it's heavy. Oh yeah. This, oh yeah. Tell me it's a redfish. It could be a redfish. Shaking his head though. It's gonna be a fight for sure. It's gonna be a fight. Or a stingray. I don't know, one of those. It's on the bar. But it doesn't want to come out. Oh, it's right there. It's coming up. If it's a redfish, good. If it's a stingray, fuck. Coming up. Oh, it's right there. This close. Swim into the tide. Oh, it's changing direction. Oh, it's a stingray. Dang it. Oh no, it's not. It might be a black drum. It is a black drum. Ugh. Is it? Yeah. It is a black drum. Shoo! And that's big. It's barely hooked now. Six. So we got something over here, guys. Oh yeah. Whatever this is. Another big one. And it's swimming to the tide. If this is a pompano, this is a good one. Yep, he's swimming to the tide. If this is a pompano, this is a goddamn good one. Look at me out of line, oh yeah. Oh yeah, it's taking some line. It could be a redfish. But it's not shaking his head though. He's coming up, he's coming up. He's right here on his bar. Coming up, what are you? Right there. He's on that bar. Stingray? I hope not. Oh, I saw the tail came up. Wait for the wave. And then walk back. Walk back. Walk back. It looks like a stingray. Yeah, the way it's flopping. Oh no. Oh no. Could be a redfish. Could be a redfish. Or more black drum. Another black drum. Ooh. What is that, 24? Yeah, 23, 24, somewhere there. Yep. All right. Finally, got one. Small pump. Where are you? I know he's close. Maybe not too close yet. It's coming up to the bar. Swimming to the left. Where are you? Could be a pump. It is a pompano. It's a big one too.
It's a big pump. Shit.
Oh my goodness. That's a big bump.
That's a good bump. Coming to the tide real fast.
Is it a pump?
Yes.
Another slack line, guys. Let's see. What are you? Still there? Maybe. Oh shit, my outer line's locked too. Man, this one is gone. Is it? Oh no, it's still there. Is he? I don't feel him. I don't feel him no more. Oh yeah, he's still there. Coming through the tide. Come on, what are you? It's Pompano. Hold on, my line went flat. Oh Pompano? Could be. Swimming to the left now. Could be a Pompano though. Maybe that's why I went slack.
Once again, I want to say thank you for your support, especially you made it this far on the video. I hope you like it. And if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe for more jetty fishing, surf fishing. And if any of you have a question, fishing related, feel free to comment down below. I will try my best to answer them. And if you want to learn how to long cast, we do practice every Saturday. Message me for more info. Thank you, and I'll see you next time.